Yo YouTube, what is going on? It's Stay Humble Way and I'm back at it again with another vlog. Today I'm at my cousin Marquise's house. Got Marquise right there, his boy Frankie right there with the RSX. My quad right here. I'm not gonna tell you guys where Marquise lives, but he lives somewhere where there's a lot of land. So what we're gonna do right now is try to see if we can find some trails. So like that, we got new spots to ride in. So I just put some air in my tire cause I needed just a little bit. I had a little flat. So we're gonna go from there, guys. Lost. We easily just came straight in from here. Let's see where this takes us, and then later on we do these two. You gotta learn the trails first. So far though, if this is a riding trail, because I'm not too sure if it is, guys, if this is a riding trail, this is perfect. It's flat, there's not too many twigs and stuff right here. You can literally send it all the way down. Learn the place first before you send it. You don't want to go flying off of a cliff, God forbid. Let's see where it goes.
We're gonna have to cross it to the Cycle Pro. Why?
If we do, we're gonna just go back. We'll tell Macho we can come back. Yeah! Dirty, guys. go see what we see real quick.
Nigga, there's a few entries.
Yo, so far it's cool.
We got.
All right, guys. So let's see what we see. Oh my god. Damn. Are these hill climbs? Some more trails back here, guys. Yeah, we can camp right here.
Right there, that looked like somebody was going up.
Yeah. See what's on the other side of that.
We just can't make this hot, you know what I mean?
It's true.
Well, look, there's more trails going that way.
Yeah. Those are trails. This is like a walkway path. That goes down there.
And look, it splits that way.
Yep. So not bad. All right, come on, let's go. With me up there, and Macho's behind me on his 400. We wanted to see if we could find some more stuff, so we're out here exploring. So let's get lit, guys. Thank you. All right, guys, we made it back. We made it back.